Welcome all, guests, friends, family, staff, and most importantly, you, the students, to House Song 2019. In the first year that our Year 9s have been integrated into the seven house groupings, I can honestly say that the standards of music performance have reached the highest level since I joined in 2016. I'm fully confident tonight will easily be the best house song to date, and that is testament to your hard work and dedication over the past 2 weeks. It still amazes me what you can all achieve in such a short space of time. And to think this is entirely student-led, I think you can all be very proud of yourselves for what you will achieve this evening. It gives me great pleasure to welcome tonight's adjudicator, an old Millfieldian herself, Amy Huan. Amy is a brilliantly talented musician who has achieved many prestigious accolades since joining Millfield back in 2003. Whilst at school, Amy remains and still is the only ever Chinese leader of the National Youth Orchestra of Great Britain in its history, renowned as the greatest teenage orchestra in the entire world. Since progressing through the Royal Academy of Music with distinction, Amy has worked with the highly prestigious London Symphony Orchestra, has been appointed an associate of the Royal Academy, and more recently has been recognised for her work in the education sector by being invited to No. 10 Downing Street to celebrate Chinese New Year receptions with several of our recent prime ministers. Amy is exceptionally passionate about providing life-changing educational opportunities for students like herself, and Amy will be the first to thank Millfield greatly for the incredible role it has played in her life. Please too put your hands together to welcome Amy back to Millfield. Every year I'm told to shorten this speech, and that I will, hopefully a record one for that. It gives me now great pleasure to welcome the first choir grouping, Choir F, to House Song 2019. Thank you and good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. We are Choir F and we are going to be singing Rocket Man.
Thank you. We're Chamber Choir F, and we'll be singing Uptown Girl by Billy Joel.
She knows what she wants from her tie-ya-ya, tie-ya-ya. you ready for love?
We are Chamber Choir G, and we will be singing a mashup of Hymn for the Weekend and Counting Stars.
Makes me feel alive. Good evening. We're Choir A, consisting of Millfield House, Martins and King Weston, and we're singing Circle of Life.
Good evening, we are Chamber Choir A and we will be performing Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars.
All right. We are Choir B and we will be performing Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. We're Chamber Choir B, and we'll be singing Mr. Blue Sky.
Sun is shining in the sky, there ain't a cloud in sight. It stopped raining, everybody's in the play, and don't you know, it's a beautiful new day. Hey! Running down the avenue, see how the sun shines brightly. In the city, on the streets where once was pity, Mr. Blue Sky is living here today. Hey! Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long, so long. Hey you with a pretty face, welcome to the human race. A celebration, Mr. Blue Sky's up there waiting, and today is the day we've waited for. Oh, Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. We're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you. Hey there, Mr. Blue. We're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you.
Good evening. This is Choir C singing I'm Still Standing.
Thank you.
Good evening, we're Chamber Choir C and we'll be performing Bright Lights, Big City and Magic.
Good evening, we're Choir Z and we will be singing Can You Feel the Love tonight. Thank you.
Away. Ladies and gentlemen, we are Chamber Choir D, and we're here to set the mood tonight. This is Boys to Men, End of the Road.
Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Choir E, consisting of Great House, Overly and Etonhurst, and we'll be singing your song.
Inside.
I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. Quite simple, but now that it's done,
I hope you don't mind.
I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind.
Good evening, we are Chamber Choir E. We are going to be singing Penny Lane by the Beatles. Enjoy.
This is my fourth house song now, and it, again, to stand here as director of music in a school that has almost 1,300 pupils and to see each and every one of you on stage singing. There is something truly remarkable about that and something truly special. For me, there's no greater musical act than a choir, than all of you working together to create something. What tonight for me was incredibly musically special. The standard was taken to another level. I was right in my prediction there. And for you to do all of that within 2 weeks, it is really remarkable. So my first congratulations must go to each and every single one of you for pulling that together. So well done. I have a few announcements before I pass to the unenviable position that Amy finds herself in now in adjudicating and making the decision. We have some special thanks to make now, and albeit my position here is often quite a token one. You might think that I help with the adjudication. I do not. You might think that Mr. Ball helps with the adjudication. He does not. It just saves me some time to walk up here. The thanks go to many other people. Firstly, a huge thanks go to Verity Hill and the stewards for ensuring this tennis centre can be transformed into a music arena for this concert, and they do so in such a short space of time. So firstly, our thanks please to the stewards and Verity. Our second thanks goes to Martin Case and the entirety of the AV team who ensure that not only the quality of the sound, but also you can see this year there's been some real developments in what we're trying to do to make this the spectacle that it is. And there's been an incredible amount of work going on behind the scenes to ensure that we've now got transitions on each video showing the rehearsal process, also the clips that go before, and ensuring that the sound that's created and everything that makes this run so smoothly is done. So thank you to all of the AV team. Now those behind the scenes that make it work. Firstly, to the senior pastoral team for working with the music department so closely and helping us organise a mammoth task in a whole schoolhouse song that sees over 2,000 people into this tennis centre. But more importantly, to the house masters, mistresses, the entirety of the house staff, including the matrons who have to also listen to you in the rehearsals in my first year in a boarding house, in hearing it at all hours of the day in the rehearsals. This can't happen without your support. It can't happen without you going to each and every rehearsal, to working with it with the students behind scenes, and to ensuring they walk on here professionally, stand up and perform to the best of their ability. So to all house staff, I'm sure the students would like to join me in giving you a huge round of applause. My final few thanks now, and one of the most important, and this is to the students that have led this process. You are incredibly talented students. Your voice for me comes across in some of the best leadership skills that I've seen in this school to date. To direct and lead a cohort of the largest choir, I think, was 221 students. To lead that, to arrange the music, to pull it together, to inspire them, to stand in front of them, to put your passion on show, and to ensure that when they come to stand on this stage, they are all ready to perform and perform to their best of ability, is a really, really challenging task. And there aren't many people that could do what you do, and those are people who are in the professional music industry as well. You really do deserve a massive round of applause. So thank you from me for leading it so well. And last but by no means least, before I welcome Amy back to the stage to complete the adjudication for tonight, this whole event is thanks to one member of staff who oversees the organisation of every little detail. And you've seen him on stage tonight in a rather splendid suit, playing the piano to a very incredible standard, and ensuring that each of you as well in your choirs perform to that level. John does a huge amount behind the scenes to ensure, for me, this event remains one of the pinnacle and flagship events of Millfield School. Can you all please put your hands together to John Boyle? I'm now going to pass over to Amy for the adjudication. Can you put your hands together for Amy Kwan? Thank you.
Wow, thank you so much. I don't remember seeing the whole school together, I think, when I was at school, and this is such a sight. So thank you so much. To Mr. Cook, to the whole music department and the headmaster for welcoming me back today. And what a memorable night. Thank you so much for your wonderful singing. I love this type of event, and tonight really surprised me. I sort of had an idea of what it would be like, but it exceeded my expectation by however many folds. It's just so nice to see so many young people together and everyone singing, everyone doing music, and everyone has a voice, and everyone had a stage. And I think that's in line of what I'm trying to do in my work. And I'm a strong believer in that. And it really reminded me of my days when I was a student, like you sitting here as a student at this school. And I remember coming from China when I was 15. I didn't really speak English then. And it's Millfield who, this is the place which gave me a voice, and it made me believe in the things that I loved doing. And after all these years, I am doing the thing that I'm loving, that is music. So I'm, Mr. Cook said at the beginning, this is a place I'm forever grateful for, and this is the sort of thing that Millfield does. That is to give everyone their own voice and their own stage, and it's just so wonderful. So thank you so much. And tonight, I can see your passion. I mean, even arriving from the train station, coming into the school, walking around the campus, I was hearing all these really exciting, conversations between yourselves, and how excited you were, and how much you were looking forward to it, and there was a real buzz in the room, and you really sang well. And I just have a few observations and maybe advice for next year, next time you do it, as a violinist myself. I think stage presence is so important, because as soon as you get on the stage, you're performing. You might not think you are, but everyone pays attention to the littlest things, and they really do matter. They really change the whole atmosphere. And I notice some of you, once you stop singing, you have this really bright smile on your face. But it's only after you finished. And I think it will be even nicer if you had that sort of smile on your face while you're singing. That makes a lot of difference. And also the communication between each other and also with the audience, that really make your performance stand out. But in general, I think you all did such a good job. And thank you so much for this treat. And I think another round of applause for all of you. You must be so proud. So now we're doing conductor. Okay. My favorite conductor of the night, I think he had the most communication with his singers, and I could really feel the music in himself through his body language, and this is Rowan Wilson. Before the chamber choir, I just wanted to acknowledge Yuka and Robert for your wonderful playing on the piano and accompanying the choir. It's not an easy job. Right. The best chamber night this evening. I chose this chamber choir because it just really moved me, and the communication, the feeling that you were moving together as a whole, and I loved your singing. That is Choir A. And the first place tonight goes to Choir A.